Thursday, August the 13th, 2009, and that was the black chin female, and it's landed on me several times this morning. You cannot feel its weight, but you can feel its little claws on you, and it's just a wonderful experience. And the black chin male landed on me also. So I want to dedicate this to Diane and all those individuals that have mental illness that are such wonderful people. May God be with all of us.